What's up, YouTube? It's the Kid Savage, and I'm back with episode 2 of the Big Baller Brand. While I haven't been uploading, I requested to move out of I forgot what it's called, Anchorage. So they told LeVar he can only get a team in Anchorage, Alaska, but now he's fighting to move to LA. That's where he want to go. You see, we have 23-9, the move, 7 undecided and 1 approved, which is us. We need 16 out of the 31 that said we can. So it probably won't happen. And I picked Los Angeles. I don't know why jerseys just like this, but they're supposed to be similar to this. The lineup here. See, and we're just gonna send the season. I'll be back at the end of the season. All right, guys, we're here at the end of the season. As you see, our boy Ben Simmons, rookie of the year. I'm gonna say we're very proud. LeBron James wins MVP. Ben Simmons rookie of the year, as we just saw. He didn't give me any assists. Brandon Knight, sixth man. John Wall, defensive player of the year. That's something new. Whoa, about 4-2. 4 steals, 2 blocks. That's pretty nice. Nikola Jokic, most improved. Monty Williams, coach of the year. John Murphy, executive of the year. As you see at the bottom, we were 19-63. I believe we came in last place. Let's see, do we have anybody? Okay, we have Ben Simmons, Chris Dunn, and Tyler Ulis for All-Rookie First Team. And All-Rookie Second Team, we have Jacob Poeltl, I think, and then DeJounte Murray. I think Marquise Chris was hurt like most of the year, so he didn't make it. And that's all we have. Let's check out the stats. Alright, Chris Dunn came out there, 19 points, 4.5 rebounds, and about 5.5 assists. Tyler Ulis, 18 points, not many rebounds, and about 5 assists. Ben Simmons, 16.5, about 11 rebounds, and about 4.5 assists. Off the bench, Kyle Anderson, 11 points, about 7 rebounds, and about 4 assists. Jacob Poeltl, about 10.5 points, and about 9 rebounds. Marquise Chris, kind of underachieved, but about 10 and 7. And do the rest. Alright, let's send the playoffs. And the Thunder won the championship. Sweep the Bucks, was it? Really? Oh, the Thunder have LeBron. So KD had a chance to go back to the Thunder, but he didn't. KD wound up going to the Hawks, I believe. Yeah, the Hawks. But then they just picked up LeBron instead, replaced him like that. So Westbrook and LeBron, I wanted those two to team up, but more than likely it's not gonna happen unless they trade Kyrie for Westbrook, which more than likely not gonna happen. Financially speaking, the team was in the red. It was the CFO. Yeah. You know, you just gotta blame all the ones. Okay, so. Sure. Dude, I don't even like you. Alright, you see, retired players. Staff retirement, George Pops retired, and Dwayne Casey. Oh, we got KG, Paul Pierce, and Vince Carter, Hall of Fame. Jersey retirement. See Manu, Kevin Garnett, and Paul Pierce. I'm gonna get feedback. I disagree. Change the time. Disagree. I want to see this happen so bad. Nah. I kind of want to see that too. I might do a video where like I just accept all the new changes. Okay, let's see if we can relocate. Wow. We can't. Everybody denied us. No, I don't even care. We can stay here. Come on. Come on, we should be number one, right? Okay, yeah, that's us. We're number one. Because we have the swamp best. The Bucks. What? We dropped four? Are you serious? And I just. Alright, let's go. Okay, we get the second pick. Alright, so you see that. Let's see. So we got the 2 and the 22. Let's see. They'll probably get Markelle Fultz. Hopefully. Because you know LeVar wants Lonzo. And they got Josh Jackson, actually. Wow. Guys, I want to take Markelle Fultz. Let's see the trade offers. You know, LeVar is more than likely not trading this pick. He has a chance to get his son. You see how arrogant he is? Nah, it ain't happening. It ain't happening, bruh. Look at how much better Markelle is. I mean, I know these aren't the official rating. Just look. I think they'll be close. Like Markelle will probably be like a 78. Oh, 79. 79, 77, okay. Lonzo used to be better, like rated better though. You know, like father, like son. Well, I don't know why I just said that, but you know, the big baller brand. Let's go. Yeah, Lonzo. We got one down, two to go. Lonzo down. They say he's gonna be a Hall of Famer. We got Lonzo. You know Lonzo playing at least 40 minutes. Lonzo and Ben Simmons, that's nice. I don't think we have any more picks. So. Yeah, and they get that guy. Alright. So, we get Lonzo. Now LeVar is happy. I don't know, we might go for a championship depending on what we do in free agency. Oh, if we get Westbrook, it's a GG. I'll give you no trade clause. Man. I always have Paul Millsap up there. I kind of. It's tempting, guys, to just scoop up Millsap. Okay, we need a center. Next year, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go for DeAndre Ayton in the draft. But I want Michael Porter. That's the thing. It depends on what Chris. Because I can always play Ben or Michael Porter at power forward. It depends on what Marquise Chris goes up to. So I'm actually, I have an idea. Let's pick up Millsap on like a 2-year deal. And I'll give him like 60 million. Alright. Then can we get Lowry? Try to pick up Lowry. No, we can't get Lowry. Okay, how about Gordon? No, Gordon. So we need a big man that's not restricted. We might have to go with Greg Monroe. Let's go with Greg Monroe. Okay, we can't have the Bucks do good. Giannis is in free agency. I got an idea. They're gonna match. Come on, Giannis. No. Come on, Giannis. Be smart. Do you wanna? I guess he wants to stay in Milwaukee. I was expecting not to get them. So no Lowry. No. I can throw Millsap these big contracts. I want him to be a free agent again, like next year. Okay, I'm throwing him all we got. Well, not next year, like 2 years. 64-10. I think I might have already offered him that. Alright, can't do that, so let's go on 4 year. 133. Dude, you can have your own team here. Come on, Paul. Man, this is not turning out good. Nobody wants to come to this team. We're more than likely gonna have to build around young pieces. Yeah, we're gonna have to build around some young pieces. Let's just let them. So, I'll see you guys at the beginning of the season. Alright guys, I'm back at the beginning of the season. We're not making any changes. This side of rotation is gonna be, I guess. I want Lonzo and Ben to just ball out. And Chris Dunn also. Actually, I wanna get Chris Dunn. Same in the system. Alright. So, that'll do it for this episode. Like and subscribe. It's the Kid Savage. And I'm out. Peace.